Welcome back to Pastry Maestra. I'm Teresa, and today I'm making meringue kisses. If you have visited my site at least once, you know that my goal and my mission is to teach everybody how to create great, healthy, delicious, top quality and professional grade sweetness at home. Sweetness is happiness. That's my mantra. Now, there is a proverb that goes something like, you should learn to walk before you run. And I totally agree. Therefore, if you are a novice, I would strongly advise that you learn everything about meringue. And that's easy, because I have a big post on this subject. The link is in the description. In that post, you will learn what is meringue as such, what are the differences between French, Italian and Swiss meringue, how to handle it, and most importantly, how to avoid problems and mistakes. Like I said, everything is there, in one place, served on a platter. Now, if you have already done that, let's talk about meringue kisses. I'm sorry to report that no relevant historical fact on this subject is available, or I couldn't find any. Although I went not only through the wasteland of the World Wide Web, but also many of my pastry chefy books. Zilch, nada, nothing. So, I've decided to cook up two short stories myself. Tale number one. The time is 1930s. The place is, of course, Paris, France. There lived this poor, humble pastry chef, slaving in a big, fancy pastry shop, whose owner had a beautiful daughter. She wouldn't give him a time of day, of course, but he loved her with all his heart and always daydreamed of kissing her luscious lips, so one day, his romantic soul experienced a light bulb moment, and he glued two pieces of meringue with chocolate ganache, just like his and her lips would have been joined in a passionate kiss. And that is how meringue kisses were born. Ah, so romantic, so Frenchy, right? And there is also tale number two. There was this pastry chef that had a thing for that curvy waitress, but he didn't know how to make his move, since every other chef was also hitting on her. So one day, while playing with meringue, he noticed that if he joined two pieces with some yummy filling, he could sell her the tale number one. And she, being a woman, will fall for it. What happened next? Well, I'll leave the rest of the story to your imagination, because I'm busy. I have a video to make. So let me show you how to make meringue kisses. As usual, the recipe is on my site. The link is down below. To make meringue, I'm gonna place room temperature egg whites into a bowl of a stand mixer fitted with whisk attachment. I'll mix them on medium speed until soft peaks form. Then I'll gradually add sugar and continue whisking until firm peaks form and all the sugar is dissolved. At that point, I'll fold in sifted powdered sugar with my silicone spatula. I filled my piping bag fitted with plain 10 mm, which is 3/8 of an inch tip with meringue, and now I'll pipe my cookies. I'm gonna dry them in the oven at 80 degrees centigrade, which is 175 degrees Fahrenheit, for about 20 to 25 minutes until they are completely dried. While my meringue kisses are drying, I'm gonna make the buttercream. I've put my room temperature butter and powdered sugar into a bowl of a stand mixer fitted with pedal attachment, and now I'll mix on medium speed until the mixture becomes creamy. Then I'll add raspberry jam and mix it in. My meringue kisses are done and cooled. I filled my piping bag fitted with 10 mm, which is 3/8 of an inch tip, with raspberry buttercream, and now I'll pipe a blob of buttercream onto one meringue cookie. Then I will sandwich it with another cookie. I'll decorate my meringue cookies with some sprinkles, and then I'll put them in the fridge for 10 to 15 minutes to set. I hope you like them. Enjoy!
Oh baby, you are so sweet. so delicious and yummy, so good to eat. I wanna lick you, feel your sweetness on my lips. Forever and ever, you'll stay on my hips.
I'm Teresa. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you liked it. If you want to stay in touch, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And of course, visit my site where you can find elaborate posts with lots of pictures, additional information, and recipes that follow my every video. Also, on my site, you can download my free 365 pages ebook, The Pastry Chef, and maybe buy me a macaroon. If you think that I've earned it. Now, before you go, please hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. That really helps a lot. Finally, and this is the most important thing, don't forget to create sweetness every day, because sweetness is happiness. See you in my next video. Bye!